It was actually an old song written by this guy, a school teacher called Peter Dodds McCormick, way back in the 1800s. Originally, it had four verses, and some of the words were a bit different. Lines like "Australia's sons let us rejoice" were changed to include women as well, while these third and fourth verses were cut out altogether. And now the first verse is sung by thousands of people at all sorts of events.